nine, ten of hearts.
And I think it's both of them.
White with the ace, but it would be dominated. Big decision here for Porkins. Corkins makes the call. He's at risk and way behind.
He got me crushed.
Duffy poised to win this table and collect the bounty chip.
Way down.
Yeah, Duffy in good shape here to defeat Hoyt Corkins and move on to the final table. But if Duffy gets unlucky, he would be crippled. Here's the flop and an ace for both. Duffy, three cards.